Started as a church youth group camping trip. It ended with four teenagers charged with beating an animal to death. News Channel 8's Carrie Gavin has more on the story you've been clicking on at KCCI.com.
Stacy, the teens could have faced much more serious charges, but DNR officials say because they confessed and apologized, they only faced two charges instead of four. But let this be a message for others.
They did not try and hide anything. The boys were very forthright, and the adult leaders were very forthright at what happened.
It was Saturday night at Ledges State Park. A group of teenagers from the Third Reformed Church in Pella were on a camping trip when raccoons began pestering their campsite. That's when four of the boys decided to make a trap.
It was basically a homemade trap, almost like you would see in old Western shows, where they had a tree bent over with a loop. And that basically was used to snare the animal. During the course of having captured that animal, they did end up killing it. And that ultimately led to some charges.
Baskin says the teens panicked and two of the boys beat the aggressive raccoon to death. Another camper alerted the park ranger and the boys confessed. The boys between the ages of 15 and 18 were charged with illegal trapping and killing of wildlife. They were slapped with a $161 fine, including court costs.
We're pretty well satisfied that these kids were remorseful about what happened. Hopefully we've had a bad situation here that's at least a learning experience and a teachable experience for the boys and others.
We did contact the church youth leader who was with the teenagers on Saturday night. He declined to comment on camera but said the boys are extremely sorry for what they did. They each could have faced two additional charges of trapping in a restricted area and trapping without a license. But as you heard, they did not get those charges because Kevin said they were so remorseful.
Okay, Carrie Gavin in the newsroom tonight. Thank you, Carrie. Now, this story is getting a lot of attention on KCCI.com. 13 pages of comments already, including baiting and setting a trap for them in your campsite is just stupid. Another writes, just an early indication, warning sign of what may happen in the future. Be firm with these kids. Simply my opinion. And finally, give them a slap on the hand and tell them to use better judgment. Don't fine them. Let us know what you think at KCCI.com.